It's Patrick at Pals. Boats come in all different shapes and sizes. Did you know that boats have a brake system with a master cylinder? There's the reservoir right there. The master cylinder is right below it. The lines come back through the trailer and go to the calipers. And that's how the brakes work. And that's how the trailer stops. This boat needs new calipers and rotors. You can see that the old brake system on the back needs to be replaced, and you can see that the new one will work perfectly. This is because the boat is backed into and out of the water, and the salt eats away at the rotors and the calipers, and eventually you need to replace it. If you have a boat, bring it to Pals. See you soon.